Hello and welcome back to Super Mario Galaxy 2. We did quite a few things when we were here last time, but as you can see, there's always more stuff for us to do. There's a guy here who requires 1,000 Luma coins. You can call him that, I guess. Thank you. 1,000 star bits. We seemingly don't actually have 1,000 star bits, but if I talk to this little bank toad here, we can just, you know. I have a feeling I've already done this before. Something is not right. Hold on a moment. Okay, so it turns out, the last thing we did last time was feed the little Luma, and, me being me, I kinda forgot I didn't save after that. So we're feeding him again. Whoopsie-daisies. Anyways, yeah, the Luma transforms and floats away. And as you can see, we have a new galaxy. And this galaxy is going to be Beat Block Galaxy. So you can probably tell, considering the first level's called A Step to the Beep, you can tell what this galaxy's gimmick is going to be. And here's another thing which we've seen in games after Galaxy as well, but, you know, this is where they began. It is actually really interesting how many of these things we associate with, you know, other Mario games have come from Galaxy. I mean, you know, this is a pretty... No! That was, No! Oh my god! Fuck. Why? I'm dead. Here we go, as good as new. Okay, yeah. Hold on. Yeah, okay. That wasn't near death at all. Okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my god, really? Okay. God, imagine if they, like, all did the thing now. And the level was this easy. Like, literally a 2-minute level. Look at how much time I wasted. Anyways. At least I'm gonna start banging my desk like a maniac, so Yeah, we did it. And we get a comet medal. Ooh, but what now? Mario, I have a letter for you. You really? Race at Wild Glide Galaxy. Don't chicken out, don't chicken out. Come on, don't wait. From Jibba J. Okay, where do we need to go? Okay, where do I go? It's not there. It's not there. It's not there. It's in World 2, then. Yeah, sure. Let's go. Or more accurately, let's all go. And we have the Jungle Flozzard Race. Hmm. So we fly on the big guy, and we have to race the small ones. Okay. This is either going to be very easy or very difficult. Every single race is, you know, always an either-or. Yeah, I'm ready. Who do I talk to? Oh. Okay. Just try me. Ready for anything. I'm the best there is. Just try me. I'll never lose a race. Showdown. I don't think I'm some pushover. Let's go. Okay. Like, I remember the controls. Okay, it's just that. Okay. Come on. Okay, up. Yeah. One-ups don't really matter, but still. What? How is he faster? I'm gonna go down through here. Oh my god. Okay. No. Yes. Hey! We did it! We're also nearly... yeah. I lost, I'm no leader. You be a new leader gets a star. Yeah, well... Mario clearly always wins, especially against Wario, who's had only one 3D game, and I played it. It was fun. Not as fun as this. Maybe. Depends. Mario can't beat up his enemy and then pile drive it into the floor. So really, it's a toss-up. Oh, again? I see you brought us back a really loud bird this time, haha. You hear the tranquil song of the stars? No, it's though to hear. It's stuff to hear over that yapping jibber-jay. How about you go over there and try to quiet it down for a bit? That's gonna be a no. Ow. Well, actually, let's see if we can gamble for a one-up. No. No, that's... where gambling doesn't work, kids. You always lose. Okay, anyways, let's go to here. Because there's still some uncleared stuff, like in Haunty Hall's Galaxy, where... well, there's a star missing, and we need the star. Sneaking down the creepy corridor. Oh, it's one of those. Although there is a ton of star bits to guide us, so it's not that bad. Yes. Hi, Luigi. What do you have to tell me? Hey, bro, are you looking for a star around here, huh? You want me to take over for a little while? Nah, I'm... Well, I'll be right here if you... How can you be in so many places at once, Luigi? What dark power of the shadows are you using? Come on. Also, there's gonna be a... Somewhere in late May, a new Thousand-Year Door remake releasing. Will I do the same thing that I did with a few games now and, you know, play it? I'll be honest, genuinely don't know. Oh my god, what? Okay. Come on, what? Yeah, baby. Yeah, okay. What do you say? The booze won't hurt you as long as you don't look at them in the eye, okay? Tee hee hee. No! I was looking at the booze instead of at where I'm supposed to be going. And so I died. But don't worry, going back is gonna just take a teeny tiny bit of time. Yeah. Look at how cute they are. Okay, no, seriously. It's hard to turn around in a way. Okay, these boos are kind of fast. So it's really hard to turn around in a way where they won't notice you, but you can still, now. Look at them! They're so adorable. They're so adorable. I love boos so much. I need to get a plush of them, man. There's just something perplexingly adorable about the humble boo. Simultaneously, you know, he's scared. And then, the moment you turn away, he's like, oh, I'm gonna get you, I'm gonna... No. I don't know. I'm stupid. Whoops. No, but I'm getting a little bit distracted about, you know, the fact that boos are really cute little creatures. Can you believe, like, Nintendo is like, oh, you guys should really be afraid of, you know, that? Come on. Nintendo, who do you take me for? I definitely didn't almost die there. Okay, yeah. In fact, so you can just... Well, there's another... adorable little creature. Okay, we can just look backwards so the boos don't see us. Honestly, Super Mario Bros. Wii kind of is like the one game where... Ah, hello. Where, like, you know... What? Why am I? Oh, it's another group of big boys. Okay. There we go. I don't know. As you can see, I'm not a big fan of motion controls, because, like... God, do they just suck. And people say gyro aiming helps, but, like, the issue is... When they add a gyro aiming, they remove aim assist, and it's... Like, it's more jittery to aim with gyro than it is to, like, aim with mouse and keyboard. But they expect you to have, like, you know, the same precision. And it's annoying. But that's, you know, kinda whatever. Anyways, yeah, Freezy Fling Galaxy, Bowser on Ice... Oh, add Bowser. Freezy Flake, sorry, not Freezy Flame. And, ooh, we have a new power-up up there. And on the other side, we have a, suspicious statue. Which we can't seem to damage in any way. I wonder, does this item here hold, the power that we need? Oh, wow, guys. We have the humble fireball. Oh, my God. Really good. What if I shoot the house? Okay, hold on. You. Never mind. What do you give me? You give me star bits. Okay. Yeah, I mean, realistically speaking, right? Motion controls don't really help much, in my opinion. Some people have different opinions, but... Well, that's a whatever. What do you want to tell me? There's some really weird skill... Yeah, okay, okay, buddy. Okay, let's... gamble! Oh my God, guys. We won. Ooh. Remember, the trick to winning is in life is to keep on gambling. Okay, come on. Oh, I can't hit that. Okay, there we go. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go up here, grab the power up, and then run down there like a complete maniac. Yeah. Okay. Hi, Goomba. You're dead. Oh my God, they can grow larger. That is very interesting. Yeah, I don't know, honestly. A lot of these, the issue is, right? You're gonna have some reused ideas between Galaxy 1 and Galaxy 2. And, like, you know, that's fine and all, but... Galaxy 2 is just not gonna hit the same as Galaxy 1 because of that. How big can this grow? Jesus. Wait a minute, can I... Oh! Can I crush a tree with it? No. Okay, tell you what, let's go up and get another power-up. And then we'll, you know... do the same. Okay, yeah, okay. First of all, you. What? Okay, that's good. Oh, that gives us nothing. Something hidden so well back there is definitely hiding something. I know, like, some people are gonna be confused why I'm not really going for the one-ups. They don't really matter. Yeah, I know, says the person who game over in the same video, but, like, because lives don't save, they're, like, one of those collectibles that, like... You know, you only really need if you're running low on, because there's no grander reason for getting them, you know? Okay, what do you have? Oh, just a one-up. Okay. So, we should head into the pipe first. Where do you take me? Who do you take me for? Oh, you. Well, 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 you just rolled into the mane of the chimp. You've heard about my gaming skills, right? I got a little challenge for you. Skate and bump into the things. Okay. I'll give you a star if you can score. What is it? 500. Whoops. Ah, damn it. Let's see how generous the game will be. Fuck. Because I missed a lot of them. Oh my god. Fuck. I was close if I didn't mess up by the end. Don't kill me. Thanks for respecting my wishes. Yeah, okay. I do really like... This is just the standard sort of Mario thing with the way they're introduced, you know? It's first... Oh yeah, they can be introduced in different locations. There can be more... Then it's like, you know, there can be more than just one. Then it's like, hey, there are these ones that hit you, and then, you know... It gets more and more serious. Just like the... No. Just like the humble jongler. No! Why me again? Okay, we fucked it again. Okay, yeah, please. Come on! No, I'm stupid. Oh, they're in different spots every time, okay. Rotated, seems. Yeah, that's annoying. Trying to make me trip up if I remember all the locations and, like, you know, in my head. Bastards. Oh my god. Not how much are they tripping me up? Oh my god, no. Gotta wait. Yeah, okay, we got it. You got by 30 points. I guess this confidence is a shining rival. I may not like it, but I promise you can take this. Why, thanks, buddy. I appreciate it a lot. No, seriously. Okay, anyways, yeah, okay, so that technically unlocks that, so we have a new stage. And that roller stage is gonna be hell. So, and there's a bunch of stars we can do here first, so, let's go back to the first star. I know I kind of dodged a bullet there, but still... You know, it's kind of like leaving something for tomorrow, but in this case, it's leaving it for the next video, which might not be tomorrow from the time of filming. Because if you believe it or not, I record all these in, like, sessions, you know? So yeah, spoiler alert for all of you normal people. I don't choose to record, like, a single video per day or whatever. And then I upload that video. I just have a lot of, you know, you just record a bunch and then you have a bunch of stuff in storage. Roro, Raggy. Hold on. Okay. Did that thing just go off and, like, die? Well, whoopsie-daisies, I have an idea. First of all, you try to stay in the- oh god, staying in the middle is very difficult. But okay, yeah. How much are we willing to bet that there's gonna be one of the little guys somewhere here? You know, the one the humble Luma, maybe. Maybe not. Oh my god, wait, what? How long does the... Oh, it doesn't last. Oh, it doesn't last at all. But don't worry, we can... Okay, well, I see the big fire flower, you know. Ow. Whoopsies, maybe... Nah, imagine if you could let him fire like that. Nah. Okay, so we're gonna have to go down here. Is that thing, like, after me, or...? Okay, come here. No, it's not. Okay, and then... Kick it. Okay, and from here... Oh my god, go away. There we go. Hell yeah. Yay. That's cool. We've already completed a third of the game. And more. We have completed like 44 1/20ths of the main game. Aren't you proud of me? But don't worry, we have like an extra star called Silberti's Chili Recipe. And I don't know who Silberti is, but he sounds like a concerning fella. So some of these planets don't look planety, they look alive. Ooh, there's a new power-up. I wonder if one of these planets holds an evil creature which would love to kill me. That'd be very worrying. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, it's a Goomba. What am I ever going to do? What are you trying to tell me? I hit a bunch of star chips. Oh. That's not it. Neither is that. Okay. Come on, hit the gas, baby. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Wait a minute, I have a theory. But hey, that's just a theory. A mistake theory. Money! But yeah, it's all fun and games until, like, you know, I end up actually having to, wait a minute. You have one of them. Okay, well, there's one more star bit somewhere. Wait, I have a plan. Never mind. Well, there's a second guy over there. Okay, so two theories. Either one of them's up there. Gotta be shitting me. Okay. Either one of them is up there. Oh my god. Oh my... Okay, no. Let's not do that. So either one of them's up here. Yes. What's in here, though? Nothing. I just had a terrible idea. You know what they say? Fuck. I don't think that's what they say. Yeah, okay. Fuck. Well, that's roughly what I was going to do. I just... didn't do it. Well, goodbye, power-up. Uh-oh. Well, there's a snowstorm and I can't see shit. So, what is there for us to do except run around like an idiot? Yeah, it literally would rather die than be killed by Mario. Although, I mean, you both die in the end, it's just... one of your deaths is falling into an endless abyss and forever, you know. What is the issue? There's no issue. I wonder, what is worse? Just, you know... I don't know, it depends on how you value it. Cause like, you know, if you're floating away in space, you know, endlessly, right? You can probably just, you know, survive. Cause if I say endlessly, then you know, it is endlessly. And then, you know, someone could eventually pick you up and save you. Meanwhile, if you're dead, you're dead. So, I don't know. I guess you could say it depends. Anyways, where am I supposed to go? I did my gamble. Oh, hello there. Oh, it's you. Do not. There we go. We finally. So there is a way for them to float back up. Okay. So truly the only way to, you know, rid them from this world successfully is via, you know, murder. 30 star bits. I don't have the money. Yeah, okay, buddy. Way to poor shame someone. Oh. Why couldn't you be there earlier? Well, let's use the humble... pulse. Oh my god, it's... oh my god. And yet... hello there, can you like... what am I supposed to do? I know what I'm supposed to do, there's a big red nose. Oh my god. Jesus, okay. Ow. Okay, so now I hit it twice. Now it's mad. It knows that I hate it. It knows I want it to die. But it didn't help. It got punched one too many times. And it exploded from this sheer shame. Anyways, now that we've done this thing called killing something to death, we win. Mario is like a marauder. He just goes through the galaxy. Nothing survives after Mario goes through. After Mario's awake, there's nothing left standing anymore. Everything is dead. But at least everybody here is happy. And so is Mario. So tell you what. I'll see you next time. When we deal with another episode of Super Mario Galaxy 2. So yeah, see ya then, and goodbye.